Hi guys, you already know it's time for another direct upload. Okay, so let's keep on moving with the conversation that I was having last night with the late night watchers and the creeps. Okay, so if you don't know which video it is, I'll try to leave a link at the bottom of the video. I am walking. I'm gonna do a direct upload from the Chevron station, so I will not have access to the link. So if the link is not there, just look for through my videos. It'll be the one that I uploaded last night. Or you just got to give me a moment to get home. I got a full day today of things to do. So if you know you're waiting for the link and you can't figure out which video I'm referring to, then you'll just have to wait until I get home so I can put the link in. So anyway, guys, I was talking about last night how I'm tired of being tricked into watching soft porn. Now, I'm going to do this video as a direct upload, but later on, maybe tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, I'm going to give you some actual visuals. I'm going to give you guys some actual visuals. I'm going to have to restrict the video to over 18 and up. I'm going to give you some shocking visuals of some actual people, the Instagram baddies, in action and soft porno on my actual video. Okay, it's not gonna be done today, but I'm gonna have to give you some actual visuals of the nastiness of the Instagram baddies and the music industry women that are basically promoting themselves in a soft pornographic way. Now, obviously, whoever the porno pushers are, it's probably a group of people, because if you look at their workmanship is very boring. Porno is boring to me. It's very boring. I'm a woman, not a man. I'm not finding any of this interesting to watch. It's pretty boring. It's the same old shit from the 90s. You know, big booty hoe dancing around. Twerking, I guess it's for men to jerk off to music videos so they can watch porno on the sly, you know. But I'll tell you this, whoever you are that's the porno pusher, you know, your work is boring. Your work is lame. Your work is whack. You know, you ain't got no fucking originality. Have you seen one jiggly booming fucking big booty hoe? You done seen them all. I mean, they all look similar to each other. It's the long ass weave, the big jiggly boom ass, the snatchy ass waist, ugly ass face. I mean, it's just, you know, it's the same old bullshit, day in and day out. I mean, it's just, you know, you guys are boring. You guys, your work is boring. You ain't shit. Okay? Seriously. If you want somebody to watch your shit, you're gonna have to get more original. Okay? You're gonna have to get some creativity. You're going to have to get better lyrics. Your musical styles are whack. The beats are whack. All of that shit is whack. Okay? I grew up in the 90s, bitch. The 90s that you were trying to recreate. I've already lived through that. How the fuck are you going to recreate something that recent and make it like it's hot? That means that you don't have any type of creativity beyond the 1990s. Bitch, we're in the year 2020. What's up? Where's your creativity, bitch? Where's your new vibe? Where's your new styles? You ain't got shit but the old ass styles. Okay? Upgrade your fucking thought process to stop having the jiggly boom ass bitches all over people's computers. Where is this soft porn? Oh, it's on my homepage. Doja Cat. Oh, who is the next bitch? Tay Money. Oh, who is the next bitch? It's Saweetie. Okay, who is the next bitch? A fucking Black China. Nasty ass. Okay, who is the next bitch? Oh, it's somebody that they claim his name Anastasia. Oh, who is the next bitch? It's Nicki Minaj with a fucking Doja Cat. Oh, who the next bitch up? Oh, it's all these nasty ass bitches. Okay, I'm tired of y'all fat, jiggly booming ass. Okay? shit. Okay. Why? Okay, so anyway, what I'm trying to say, I'm trying to make something different. I am going to wear some motherfucking clothes and make some spooky cute music for people that want to see people with some clothes on and got some actual different musical styles, okay? And I guess what? Whoever the fuck is gonna destroy my numbers, they're gonna say that only 3 people watched out of 16,000 subscribers. So they ain't gonna promote my shit, watch. But that's okay, because I got plenty of people in the atheist community that will love to see my spooky cute music style. I got the Satanists that will love to see my spooky cute musical style. And I got the Luciferians that is going to love my spooky cutes. So you nigger boys and nigger girls, you can have your fucking rap. You can have your fucking R&B. And yes, Eyes, Lips, Face was off of a rap song, but I did make it spooky cute for anybody that wants something new, unique, and original. So you gotta stomp on my channel and not promote it, but you gonna promote Tay Money and fucking Saweetie and Doja Cat, who's shaking and gyrating and popping their half-naked asses all over the homepage. You should be ashamed of yourself for doing that. I mean, obviously, you're just an old-ass black group of men, probably in your late 40s or early 50s, and all you got is your musical style from the fucking 90s and some fat, half-naked, jiggly-boom-ass bitches. And then, not to mention the white girls that they promote all got snatchies, the snatchy-ass body, they're ugly, snatchy-ass bitches, low-lives. Yeah, I'm not raising my daughter to be one of those Instagram baddies. My daughter already is very Eurocentric, and I guarantee you she will not grow up watching that type of filth, because all it is filth. And I want, obviously, my daughter looks up to mommy, okay? She knows mommy is good. Okay, listen, guys. I'm really hot, and they got this lawnmower out here. How many times are you gonna mow the grass? It seems like they do it every couple of days. Listen, guys, I gotta go because I got some things to do, and I can't have you right there. So, anyway, guys, I do have more to say. We're gonna continue the conversation at another time. So, live fiercely, love viciously, and remember, atheism is unstoppable!